Hi, this is an easy question. It is given that 5 people can complete a job in 5 hours. Let us assume that each person capacity is 1 unit. So in 5 hours, they'll complete 5 units. Like that, they are working for 5 hours. Therefore, they will complete total 25 units. This should be the total work, TW. Now, they started the work at 12 p.m. So 12 noon means 12 p.m. And after every hour, one person is leaving the work, right? So at 12 to 1 p.m., all the 5 people are present. So 5 units gets completed. And next, at 1 o'clock, we have only 4 people. At 2 o'clock, we have only 3 people. At 3 o'clock, we have only 2 people. At 4 o'clock, we have only 1 person, right? So, okay, you keep it aside. Now, sum of all the values will be 5 plus 4, 9, 12, 14. So, out of these 25 units, 14 units gets completed by 4 p.m. So, still 11 units are remaining. Now, these 11 units will be done by A. So, A capacity will be 1 unit. So, he will complete these 11 units in 11 hours, correct? So, at what time? He is only left, so after 4 p.m., right? After 4 p.m. So from 4 p.m. onwards, you have to calculate 11 hours. So 4 p.m. plus 11 hours. So 4 p.m. plus 12 hours is 4 a.m. So 1 hour less means 3 a.m. So next day early morning at 3 a.m., the job gets completed.